Installation of this add-on is very easy. You install it in the same way as any other add-on. Just go to Edit, Preferences, and then click on Install. Locate advanced-file-shader.zip file and then click on Install Add-on. And this will install your add-on. Click on checkmark to enable add-on. And as you can see, there are two buttons, and one of them is for reporting a bug. If you face any issue with this add-on, you can click on that button and ask for help. And now, if you just jump into the node editor and press N key on a keyboard, you can see that the add-on is in the panel is AFSP, and that is abbreviation of Advanced File Shader Pro. And here in the panel, you can see the help button in sub-panel, where you can directly visit the help page if you need any kind of help. Otherwise, if you click on that big button, Add Advanced File Shader, the shader will be instantly imported in the node editor. Moving further, I have already set up my scene and I will be showing you how to use this add-on. Before that, let me show you how the default shader looks. That is generated using quick effects. And I am showing you this because if you want to compare the look between the default shader and what this add-on creates. Clicking on Add Advanced File Shader button will import this shader directly into the node editor. And I hope you can see the difference and the awesome look this shader gives at its defaults. It's that easy to add the shader to your file, no more time wasting, just tweaking values here and there to get a good look. And this add-on will do your work with just one click of button. You can try sliding these sliders to get customizations in the default look, if you are already not liking it at its default. Plus with the custom color, you can change the color of file very easily, just by choosing the color you need without losing any detail. Personally, I love this shader because of not just I made it, because it looks excellent. File looks extremely realistic. Earlier version of Advanced File Shader was just a shader in a blend file, and you were needed to append the material, and that was a bit long method, as you need to remember the location where you saved the file to load the shader from it. So with this version, I made it an add-on and it will be doing that work for you. And also with this version, you got some improvements in the shader and a complete new preset. If you are already a customer of Blaze add-on, you will get this add-on for free, as you have all these features there and thrice the number of presets. This add-on can be called the light version of Blaze add-on. And if you are already the customer of Advanced File Shader, then you will be getting the update for free. This shader is extremely easy to use, even an absolute beginner can use it, but still I will be adding some documentation for these sliders if you are not easy with them. Till then, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.